the two rivals going into.
Prepared to take them on, Luis Suarez. Safety first there. Got the ball.
Messi, immense Messi, encara 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 Messi.
It's a gentle header really, and no threat to the goalkeeper. His eyes closed. The shot gets blocked. Emphatically and just as well, the approach may look very encouraging. They're certainly with Barcelona as in Stead.
Messi, immense Messi, encara 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 Messi, encara
Dragon Ball.
This team. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. Well, there's no messing about from the referee. He's seen something he doesn't like. A yellow card early in the game. Yeah. Now, can he take them on?
Here's a chance.
Oh, charge down. Semedo. Good forward play from them.
He's got his shot off now.
The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed to the corner.
I cannot.
Great defending there, stopping that attack. Slider benefiting from the referee's interpretation of that. Messi. Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration when injured. That's a clever ball to me. Here's a chance, goalkeeper. It's Rome. Turnover done much, and then in the end found that he came up a bit short and he was gone.
Yeah, there's some big shoes to fit when you look down the years. Guardiola and Rijkaard and Cruyff, of course. Huge job.
Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Shots on him. He's way off target. I like the look of this attack. Could be a booking here. Defended well. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch. Comes in with a tackle. Being closed down. Now Messi. Striding forward purposefully. And here's the shot. Out in front of goal.
that. Tyson. A chance to break away now on the counter. And he could get away. And he gives it back to it. Quick-witted, quick in his movement. It's a foul by Messi. Well, top goal scorer, not necessarily top. Good from their point of view. He's very confident with the... Tyson! It's a fine stop. He has been pressed there too. That's good look in behind the defenders. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Just read the intentions of the opposition there too. Easy decision, free kick. Side of the post on its way in. Dangerous. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could. Small fry they might be, but they've had. Attacking now. He could lay it off to the supporting play. He might be through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper. Yeah. Striding forward, purposefully. It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Good, strong tackle. given. Tight. He's coming forward with some danger. Messi! And he's done it. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two.
Got a bit to do, but this is promising. Got to be.
And it's quite a wild effort at goal. Although he's got good...
Just a flick on with the header. This is a chance from the free kick. To get another chance after that one, it was disappointment. The break is definitely on. Lionel Messi! He's scored! It's a big moment for them in the match day. Their lead now to two ahead. They're quite well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form,
you're quite a dangerous position now. Still got the ball, still progressing. Now this is an interesting attack. Messi, good way to score. He took the low route here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
This isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals. Foul by Suarez. But he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Semedo. It's a quick break. And now the shot. Hit the post.
Always going to produce the yellow for that.
The shot's on. Shot blocked here. And Barcelona have got a penalty. Breath.
I'm sorry, mate.
The specialist. And the eye has been cast in this game, really. Sometimes being a favourite. The break is definitely on. Shot on. Really read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
And here they are on the attack. Good forward play from them.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Luis Suarez. Semedo. Going forward well. That is a penalty kick.
Beast!
The challenge
straight
away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
Beast!
And he scores from the spot. Well, we see it again, how close it was to...
Got his angles covered there. But,
in their tongue, he's Dovahkiin. Dragon Ball. Sorry, mate.
I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. So right, so right, so right.